How many times have I said when you go near the boards, I know the guy's a forward, he's going back, you look who's on the ice, Clutterbuck, Martin, and Sedinas, he takes no prisoners. You don't go near the boards, you know he's coming. I feel sorry for the guy. What do you think he put it over there for? That line's murder. I mean, I hate to see the guy hit, but kids, don't go back like that. I always said, protect yourself.
Chris Neal with the big hit tonight. John Mitchell, looks like he saw him coming and checked up a little bit.
Wait a minute. You got to check who's on the ice. Check. You got to check who's on the ice. You know Neal's on the ice. He's coming towards you. You got a little peek at the guy, and you got a peek at the guy. What do you think? Protect yourself. I mean, I admired him trying to get the puck out. That was a clean hit. Went down low. Nothing wrong with that. But I'm going to tell you right now, he's going to face Colton Orr.
What's next is Mike Green getting a headshot. Or was it? Let's get back to showing.
All right, here we go. Now, look, here's the deal. It's 5-0. You guys watch it like that, and I'm going to talk about that. It's 5-0 for Washington. Do you think Coach Cheese out there to tie up the game? And how many times have I said you have to be aware who is on the ice? It's 3 minutes to go in the second period. Brett Hall, Yzerman, Hall of Famers, you had them on, said you have to look to see who's on the ice. Now watch Green. He looks like he's half asleep. And watch how Coach Cheese could have killed him. He goes on the side. If he had gone to the left, it would have been all over. Look, he's half asleep. You cannot do stuff like that. It is absolutely ridiculous to do stuff like that.
You know, Don, it is interesting because I thought Colin Campbell was nuts not to suspend Coachy, but you're right when you show that. And I think he's nuts not to suspend Rutu for the hit on Coletta. We won't get into that.
Yeah, that was a little different one. That was from behind. Hey. But Coachy let off a little bit like that. That's why he didn't suspend him. But come on. Green's going to be smarter
than that. Let's look at just the early ones, Brian, from last night, if you have them. Do you have this was against Vancouver Canucks. He does throw that 52. He shows it. You don't have it. You know, if you watch the game, the Vancouver game.
Oh, you mean he shows his numbers?
He does. He turns. It's the new thing, and we've tried to get rid of it. But
yeah, all right.
So now here's a guy having a look.
Now, this is a guy having a look. Everybody, watch how he goes in. He takes a look. He protects himself. Kids, always do that. Always do that. If you got a coach saying you go in first and don't, you tell him what to do. This guy, and you know, everybody talks in L.A., their first place, I think. They're pretty close anyhow. You talk about Doughty, Kopitar, Quick. This guy gets absolutely no recognition whatsoever.
Did you say Matt Green? I don't know. We're both talking. Did we say Matt Green? Who it is?
Yeah, well, yeah. Matt Green. You can see it. Anyhow, you can see his name on the bat. Matt Green. And see how he pushes guys? He pushes them. He doesn't cross-check them in that. I just love the way this guy plays. He gets absolutely no credit whatsoever. Now, remember I said you should always keep your heads up and see who's on the ice. Watch the arrow this afternoon. I'm not blaming the victim. There he is with the arrow. That's good. Now, there he goes about. Look, he looks right over. You're going to stop it. No, he looks up a little farther, and he looks up. And he looks at the guy coming. See? He sees him coming. Right? Now, he's coming over to hit him. Passes the puck and turns his head. What do you expect the guy to do?
So Briere's got a concussion. He'd been hit twice earlier by Volchenkov and by Eliash, but it looks like that was the one for sure.
Keep your head up. No holds on the ice. And the stupid rule of no little picking in that. That's what happened to McDonough.